The components required for this experiment are Arduino Uno board, LCD display, I2C converter, speed sensor, connecting cable, connecting wires, and a DC motor. Now we need to upload the program. Now open Arduino IDE and copy paste the program. Now go to select board and here the port and board are automatically selected. Click that and click this arrow button. Now the program is successfully uploaded to the Arduino Uno board. Now we can check the output.